2012. Going to do Valhalla. It's our new favorite trail. It's probably 3.5 miles to the whole base area. The actual trail is 2.75 miles, and then you get on another single track. Shock is engaged. Definitely using shock absorbers. Cross-country bikes. My boy's on a 15-year-old cross-country bike that's older than him. And it's like old school, so it's only a couple inches of travel. And then I'm on a almost 6-inch travel bike. Yes! Kid's almost 14, I'm almost 27. Check out this wall. Like, I'm not gonna go up on it, I'm just gonna show you how far up the tire marks go. Like, way up, almost to the edge of that thing. People on downhill bikes that are top riders. Been riding, I think this is our 10th day in a row. We do a lot of uphill too, so I'm pretty tired. Resting?
Yeah.
I usually like the downhillers to go ahead of me because, like I said, we're on cross-country bikes. We got like 9 inches. There's going to be a rider coming, so I like to let them pass. Hey Dominic, let's let some guys pass. Because they got nine. Here, one more. They got 9-inch travel bikes, and we're on cross countries. Go ahead.
Thanks, guys.
There's another guy coming, Dad.
Okay. Hit some big air right here so I can get it on helmet cam. Sweet. That's kind of a scary one because you don't know it's on the other side. Okay. Now we let the Yahoos go. Do our little leisurely cruise. Big airs. Whoa! You don't know how fun that is for a 47-year-old kid. Oh! Jump, you either commit to it or you don't, because you don't want to land in the middle. Fast and you hit the air and you're kind of like, it's like you're in slow motion. gonna do the bridge again, so get way ahead of it. Okay, I'm gonna be coming down. Watch it. You should do that bridge, it's not that bad. It's actually fun once you get going. It's like really steep on the end of it. Big airs there if you want to. That's the end of the trail. No, this is like a different single track.